Adjectives and functions of social control. Kimball Young stated that the social control aims to bring about conformity, solidarity, and continuity of a particular group or society. It is essential for the continued existence of the society. On the basis of above analysis, the main objectives of social control may be stated as under. Objectives. First, to regulate the individual behavior and avoid clash in the society. Second, to maintain and re-establish the social order. Three, establish unity and solidarity among the members. Four, to ensure the continuity of the group or the society. Five, to ensure members' conformity to the group expectations. Six, to bring society's unruly and deviant members back into the line. 7. To check cultural degeneration and social disintegration. Next, we are going to deal with functions of social control. First function, it forces persons to get obeyed social decisions. Second, to maintain equilibrium and stability in the society. Three, it helps in choosing behavior and fulfilling one's desire for social status. Four, it helps in proper socialization of the individual. Five, it helps in performing social roles. Six, it helps in mitigating tensions and conflict among members. 7. It breeds conformity in the society. Thank you. Have a good day.